In this tutorial, you will learn how to export an animated GIF. Exporting as a GIF will give you a great-looking short animation for the web, memes, tutorials, or social sharing. First, create a video that you want to turn into an animated GIF. In order to create the most optimal GIF, you will want to keep the file size as low as possible. This means keeping the frame rate and the number of colors low without affecting the desired quality. You will need to find a balance between file size and quality that works for you, meaning balancing frame rate, colors, and resolution. To begin the export process, simply click the File menu and scroll down, then click Export. A new window will pop up with all the export options. First, give your GIF a name and select where you want the GIF to be exported to. Next, within the preset drop-down menu, click Animated GIF. Under the Customize button, you can change the frame rate of your GIF and change the colors. The higher the frame rate means a more fluid motion and larger file size. Although the GIF file format has access to over 16.8 million colors, only a maximum of 256 colors can be referenced within a single GIF image. Remember, you want to keep these down in order to have the most optimal GIF. In the Dimensions section, you can set the scale of your GIF or customize it to your liking. Once you have selected the desired output settings, press Export and ScreenFlow will begin the export process. Once it's done, you have successfully exported an animated GIF, which you can use on websites, emails, or social sites.